seems that one of my unicorns has sprung a leak. Untangle this? I guess we'll put it under the net so it doesn't fly away. It's not going to fly very far, but, you know. If it hits the ceiling in here, it's kind of non-retrievable. One balloon. Being down one balloon is not a disaster. You know, I did not, at all, and I end up with a tangled mess anyway. He's been out of the picture for 20 years. Always.
Wow, I got one. Swan. Behind this one, around this one, and
a near disaster. And the weight fell off. I don't understand that. Is the balloons are a tangled mess, and then the weight mysteriously just falls off. And the weight was deliberately tied, but the balloon decay was not deliberately tied. So you got me on that one. Well, looks like we're all fine. Other remaining one is free. I'm a bit disappointed with this. But I'm not going to pop it back up because if it's helium leaking out. I have way more of these unicorn balloons than I have helium to inflate them with. So, anyway, alright. Well, there. I hope you enjoyed watching me untangle a balloon bouquet. I will give this to the ceiling. I'm sure it'll be back soon. But alright, next time, have fun out there.